Why can't I grab something? Damn it, the ship pissed me off. I could be like in the perfect spot. There's nothing there. Let's do it again. There we go. Nope. It made a squishy sound. Tap out. Tap out. Sorry, buddy. Terrified! Getting me higher! Put it inside! Hello, man. Landside. What's that dang old cow doing? What's that dang old dog doing? And it's alive?
So you're creating your own team. Well, I trust you'll know who to pair with who.
No, I didn't. Okay, fine, fuck it.
This is a three-way map. Making his way to the ring, Pigman.
First day in 738 761 days.
And his opponent, freshly squeezed, Orin Cassidy. Next, Andrade El Idolo.
The fuck? What kind of horse cock is that? Okay, do I really forget how to play this game? Cause I was shot down. Here we go with the weapon bullshit again. It has to be me. It has to be like the, I'm not pushing the exact combination. I don't know. Doesn't matter. Feel fine of it. Very awkward place for a table, but okay. Kick out.
1, 2, 3.
Dude.
The winner of this match.
That doesn't. Come on.
A fantastic match we had tonight.
Some breeze. It makes me feel fine.
The following contest is an unsanctioned lights. Introducing the champion, Chris Stetlander. Introducing the challenger, Rudy Soho.
Oh, it is a real horse. Won't be there on Sunday. Taz, correct me if I'm wrong, but Chris Statlander is the first woman to claim as the FCW champion. Not now, What? All that just to get fucking jimmied into a chain? Oh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Come here, bitch. Here we go. Oh. Got the FCW belt. Oh. Yeah. This is what we got going on. This FCW belt is mine, bitch! And you'll never get it! What the fuck is this? Come on now. Oh! My god, is that gonna be enough? The FCW belt right off of Ruby Soho's face. And Chris Statlander retains.
This is a three-way match set for one fall, and it is for the AEW Women's World Championship.
This is going to be a huge three-way match.
Introducing the challenger, Abaddon.
First day in 738761 days. Oh, this stage is perfect for her entrance. That's awesome.
The challenger, Hikaru Shida.
A little over a year.
Next, Thunder Rosa.
In my opinion, it's really dumb to have making a AEW game debut as the thing, because every person in the game is making their AEW game debut, because this game is making its debut, you know what I mean? I don't know. Bet I'll slap you. I need these. You better kick out, ho.
One, two, three.
Okay.
Here is your winner and new AEW Women World Champion, Hikaru Shida.
And now she's gonna lose that belt to Abaddon in a one-on-one match. No, not even just a false count anywhere. Shida, 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 Shida.
This is a Falls Count Anywhere match set for one fall, and it is for the AEW. Introducing the challenger, Abaddon.
That's sick.
Introducing the champion.
Grab something, come on. I hope he has all enough. Shit. Abaddon just threw a propane tank at Higato Shida. You have got to be kidding me. What? Stupid. Abaddon, oh, with a chop, knocking Shida to the ground. Oh, face first, goes to cover Shida. Here we go. I wish the weapons didn't disappear after two hits. That's kind of bunk. But Abaddon said she's going to turn this place into a bloodbath tonight in Boston, Massachusetts. Oh. Abaddon is our new women's world champion. Yes, Tony Schiavone. Uh-oh.
The following contest is an unsanctioned Lights Out match.
Are you ready for crazy? You better be. A Lights Out match is coming up.
Making his way to the ring,
the murder hawk monster, Lance Archer.
And his opponent,
what? Try again. Damn, she's whooping my ass. God damn it, dude. Right, bitch, bitch, bitch. I don't want. God damn it. Lance Archer's got a champagne bottle. Oh! He just hit Jay Cargo in the face with a champagne bottle. My God. He's got the police baton. Oh my God. And look at all the beef. Look at the blood in the ring from Jade. Look at Jade Cargo's face and head and eyes. And getting busted in the face with a champagne bottle. Let's take a look back at it here, Excalibur. Oh, God. Sickening shot from that Cargo. After taking his time, climbing to the top here. Off the top clothesline, taking Jade off her feet. Oh no, he's got Jade by the face. Yay! Chokeslams all the way through hell. That was a very awkward sequence. Lance Archer. Oh, no, 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 no. No. She could let herself in if she wanted to be in. Well, she could have came in around and pushed that door open. Get out of here with all that. Acting all destitute. Stupid ass. Alright, I'm gonna play with myself. Not like that. He freaks. I'm gonna be... Oh, now you want to come back in here after you just... You are so special education, Husky. I still love you, though, huh? Yeah, you're such a good Husky. You're such a good little Husky, huh? Oh my goodness. What's the matter with the Husky?
Following contest. Making his way to the ring, CM Punk. And his opponent, John Moxley. Thank you.
And if you're wondering why he's moving, it's because the controller is fucked up a little bit for that one. And then now, obviously, I'm playing shit, since you did that, I'll do that too. I don't think I was supposed to be able to do that. That was wild. Yeah, because Punk stops. But maybe because Moxley's like a big, I don't give a fuck kind of guy anyway. Combination of, oh lord.
Thank you.
My God, he looks like a fish out of water with that one goal. Damn it.
Here is your winner, C.L. Cook.
Man, what a match. I'm so glad I was here to call it.
The following contest is an unsanctioned. Making his way to the ring, Maxwell Jacob Friedman and his opponent, Jungle Boy.
Well, that's. Interesting. What the fuck is the deal? Hit.